Are you pregnant? Are you pregnant? Any woman that pregnant, begin to get better now. 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 Receive. Receive your baby. Receive your baby. Receive your baby. Carry 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 your baby. I need a baby cry. 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 Receive your carry your baby. No pressure. No pressure. No pressure. No pressure. No pressure. Pressure. Go out, baby. Go out, carry your baby. No pressure. No pressure. Go out, carry your baby. Go out, carry your baby. You are pregnant. No pressure. Your pieces are pregnant. Carry. You must deliver successfully. Deliver your baby. Deliver your baby. Anyone that wants to receive, carry that to the labor room. 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 Receive. Receive. Whatever you're watching me, that pregnancy, no more pressure. Look at that. Receive your baby. No more delay. 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 Receive your baby. Receive your baby. Receive your baby. Carry them. Carry them. Carry them. Carry them to the labor room. 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 Carry now. That is my God. He is alive. He is alive. To answer your case. Receive your own. Receive your own. Receive your own. Receive your own. You must deliver your tweets. You must deliver your baby. Your Samuel. Your Esther. Deliver. 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 Whatever you are watching me. Deliver that baby. Deliver that baby. Your business must deliver. Your manners must deliver. Receive now. Receive now. Receive. Carry them, carry them, carry them. Carry them, carry them, carry them. Something's happening. If my God is a real God, you must deliver. A woman must deliver. 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 Whatever you're watching me, deliver now. Deliver now. That's your business, your payment, anything that's missing in your life must deliver unto your life. I prophesy. I prophesy. I prophesy. I prophesy. Deliver. 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 If God can do for this woman, if God can do for this woman, is your business cannot be delivered to you? Is your contract cannot be delivered to you? Your babies cannot be delivered to you? Is your church cannot be delivered to you? Your promotion cannot be delivered to you? Every woman, begin to now. All the women who are now in the lower room, carry, let them be delivered now. Deliver. 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 Whatever you have, whatever you have, whatever you are watching me, you must be delivered. You must be delivered. The God that will call me is God of a woman. It cannot waste time. It cannot waste time. You must be delivered. Deliver. Deliver our viewers. That pregnant woman, deliver. You give birth to first, yes. Something happened to the first baby. The baby died. Yes, you give birth another one. The baby also died. Yes, now another one about to come. The people that who are killing this baby, they are also still available to kill them again. But I tell you, the God of Jeremiah here to give you baby, and the baby shall never ever die again.
harvest of babies.
Your tweet, you must deliver your baby. Your Samuel, your Esa, deliver. Whatever you're watching me, deliver that baby. Your business must deliver. Your marriage must deliver. Receive now. Receive. Cut it up. Something's happening. If my God is a real God, you must deliver. A woman must deliver. Deliver. Whatever you're watching me, deliver now. Deliver now. That's your business, your payment. Anything that's missing in your life must deliver unto your life. I prophesy. Deliver. If God can do for this woman, is your business cannot be delivered to you? Is your contract cannot be delivered to you? Your babies cannot be delivered to you? Is your church cannot be delivered to you? Your promotion cannot be delivered to you? Every woman, begin to now. All the women who are now in the lower room, carry, let them be delivered now.
The women that who give birth, right? In Mercy City today, when the healing was going on, when the declaration was going on, when the man of God visited the pregnant women, and these women give birth. I don't know. Who are you standing behind her? Who?
I'm her husband, sir.
From where?
From Kaduna.
Kaduna, far.
Yes, sir.
Kaduna people, I love you. And you are standing beside her. Who are you laughing? Who are you?
I'm her husband.
You are the husband? From where?
Sapele. Sapele.
From Sapele?
Yeah.
Madam, the sex of the baby, what baby you give birth to today?
Baby boy.
Man. Baby boy. How many months before this pregnancy?
10 months.
10 months. Put your hand together. Yes. Madam, the sex of the baby. Which baby you give to us?
Baby gay.
Women, on agree.
Après la prière de l'homme de Dieu, ces femmes ont respectivement accouché d'une
petite fille. That is baby what?
Et d'un petit garçon.
That is baby what? Baby gay. Women, put your hand on Jesus Christ.
Power.
Okay. Let's come to our man. Are we seeing it? Is it man or woman? When she enter here, how do you feel? When she labor started?
Sir.
Were you worried?
No, sir.
You were not worried? Why you were not worried?
Because I know she enter into a safe place.
Put your hands together. And you, when your woman was...
I was worried in the first time.
You were worried the first time?
But when you decree, she delivers successfully.
He was worried the first time, but after that hour, when they decree, come on. He now became okay. Right now, we don't have much things than this. We have baby things here, even women clothes here, baths here, baby dryers here, and also... we have flask here. All these things is not only for me, but from Mercy TV partner. We also have the word of God for you. The word of God for you, for your baby. I don't know where you come from. When you go to hospital, doctor will bill you. Doctor must bill you. They call it bed fee or delivery fee. Not me so? Okay. At times, now you operate, but they are doing their parts. That is their part. But my part is to bless you. Oh, uh-huh. So
power.
I have viewers all over the world. I have here, madam from Kaduna. I have here 50,000 naira to support the baby. Whoa. Then, okay, that's for you, 50,000 naira. This for the baby. This is a Sapele people. That word of God, and we also have that partners of Mercy Television, Junior, Senior, and Diamond partners. We have also 50,000 naira to support your baby girl and the baby things here. All these things. Are you happy or you're not happy?
I'm so much happy.
So, are you happy or you're not happy, Kaduna?
I'm happy, sir.
You're happy. Why are you happy?
I'm happy because God has delivered my wife successfully.
Put your hand together for Jesus.
Harvest of babies.
Mercy Land.
A reign of solution and power.
My name's Mr. and Mrs. Victor Chinedu Anyoko. The person beside me is my lovely wife. Sometime last year, man of God prophesied to us on a Sunday service. That was on 15th of May. And he said, I should not be tired of waiting, that the hour has come. He prayed for us, and we left. After some time, my wife took in. On the seventh month of the pregnancy, she went for scan, and the doctor said that she can't deliver safely, that they are going to operate her. We decided to come to Thursday deliverance program. When we came, man of God located us again and called me out and said, why am I afraid? Don't I believe God? I said, I believe God. He said, where is your wife? I called my wife out and he prayed for us and gave her anointing oil and said on the day of labor that she should rub it and put it in her mouth. She was preparing to come for a Thursday program, and she said that she noticed something. I said, what is it again? She said, her body is doing something. I said, okay, let me take you to the hospital. She said, no, that she will want to come for the Thursday program first before going to the hospital. I said, okay. I now took her, I brought her here for the program. When we got to the church here, she couldn't walk again. They now called Mama from the clinic side. Mama came to take her upstairs. Then me, I went inside the
deliverance
section. Then there, I was praying. I brought out my partnership card. I brought out my partnership card, and I was praying with my partnership card. I said, God, if you deliver my wife, if my wife delivers safely, that will come and testify his goodness. And what I'm holding here is the results of the doctor, the first one that the doctor said he can deliver safely. And then the last one, after the man of God prayed, that as we were praying, there, Mama ran down and called me and said, congratulations, your wife has delivered a bouncing baby boy.
Power!
Don't be tired of waiting.
Alors que c'était, on doit pas se décourager.
Don't be what?
Tired of waiting.
It is the hour has come.
Amen.
This is your year.
Amen.
Come here. This is your what?
Yeah.
Of waiting babies. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Do you like babies?
Yes, baby.
How many you need?
Four.
Four babies.
Yes, sir.
Hey, are you the woman? Are you the wife?
Il a besoin de
You come.
Et l'on dit, you are the wife, hein? Sa femme puisse
avancer. How many you need?
Four.
To go. How many you need?
Four.
How many children?
Four.
How many boys?
Two boys, two girls.
Two boys, two girls.
Yes, sir.
This is the time.
De deux garçons et deux
filles. Power. Oh. Oh. Let everybody stand up. If you are a child of God. If you are a child of God. Worship God.
Worship God.
Anywhere you go.
Anywhere
you go.
In God, because God is the mighty man in battle. You matter how long you've waited, it takes just a second for God to do something.
Yeah.
So with this, we'll give God all the glory. Thank you, Jesus.
Harvest of babies.
Should I bring another baby? Should I bring another baby?
Do something. Somebody say, man of God, go ahead, go ahead.
Should I bring another baby?
Go jamais un bébé.
Which sex of the baby?
Baby girl.
Oh, voilà.
Une jeune fille.
Which one be your own?
Baby girl.
Oh!
Voilà.
Women.
Women.
Celebrate.
All the women in the house.
Wait now. How many months, baby? Your womb, you carry this baby.
10 months.
Eh?
10 months.
10 months. We have this word of God, and this baby tea is for you, and also this baths and all this for you. Okay?
Alors, devons ces femmes
take
recevoir
this. You're from where?
Chacune des Bibles.
I'm from Edo State.
Edo. These things and these things, all these baby things, they are for you. Eh? Also, this 50,000 are for you.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
All these things for you. This 50,000 are also for you.
Thanks, sir.
Okay? This is a factory of babies. Are you hearing me?
Voilà, cher,
alat.
Merci.
Alat. Baby, alat.
Harvest of babies.
You're going to sprinkle this water upon these pregnant women. The thing that you said just now, God is about to do miracle now. It's okay, it's okay. Okay, mama. Mama, use it. Swallow. Right, receive. Receive. Mama, put the water. This side. Tell mama. Put it well. Put it well. Hold it. Mama, put the water well. Swing on the water. Swing the water. The water is not coming out. Touch them. Receive. Your babies. Receive. Mama is doing it. Receive. What? Look, something's happening there. Receive. The water. What water. Look at it. Bring it there. Something's happening. Receive. Receive. Look at it. Look at it. Receive your baby. Deliver your baby. That's it. Hold on.
Miracle walker.
It's okay. Wait, mama. Where's mama? All right. Everybody stand up. Stand up on your feet. Watch out. Hey. The people they've carried to the labor room. From now, begin to deliver now. Mama, Mama, where Mama?
I'm there, yeah.
Okay, Mama, you there, yeah? Okay. Mama?
Yeah.
You there, yeah? Okay, Mama, say, deliver in Jesus' name.
Deliver in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Deliver in Jesus' name.
Amen. Deliver that woman.
Deliver the woman.
Something's happening in the name of the Spirit. Something's happening. We need baby. We need baby. We need baby. We need baby. Look at that.
Jesus.
Mama said deliver. Deliver. Deliver.
Deliver.
Deliver in Jesus' name.
I deliver in Jesus' name.
Look at that. Look at that. What's happening?
Harvest of babies.
Now, that's not all. Then arise and shine as she read in the book. The book, the title, the Lord must provide. The Lord must provide for the partners of Mercy TV. Hey, madam, where do you come from?
From Osubi, sir.
From where?
Osubi.
Osubi?
Yes,
from
sir.
Which tribe?
I'm an Igbo.
Igbo. Kedu?
Odima.
You, where you come from?
From Osuga.
This baby, how old is it? Is he? What's the sex of the baby?
He's a baby boy, sir.
Alors, elle a donné naissance à un petit garçon.
Hey, open the baby. Let her. What on a girl, we don't
alors,
know.
Cette femme a accouché.
It's warm. Look at the baby. Why this time? Ask your neighbor, why this time?
Why this time?
Can a man force a woman to deliver?
Never.
That is a miracle. Practical. That is the power of God I've been telling you. Who is that demon that wants to stop you? This August, from now, in trouble. So, have you confirmed it? Look at the baby, new child, a child. Look at the baby, look at everything. The baby, come on, see the baby.
Alors, ouais, how they call the
Neville, everything is still there.
Effectivement, elle a
this is a man. Men, are you in the house? This time, we don't score them one.
Hey,
we
hey.
Score women one. Okay, sir, no time to check time. We have the word of God to you as partners of Mercy TV, my lovely partners of Mercy Television. Then, these baby things, we have them for also, we have them for you. Yeah, all these baby things. Your wife, we don't want you to go and buy anything or up to or to pay hospital bill, safe delivery. Then we want to bless your baby with 50,000 naira.
Somebody wave those hands wherever you are.
Alors on reçoit aujourd'hui une somme de 50,000 naira. C'est que nous voyons l'écran de l'homme de Dieu et cette Bible.
Look at. So that's how the world is. So today. People prayer, look at it. People's prayer make another people to succeed.
Yes.
Are you hearing me? That's why we pray for people. Jeremiah prayed for the partners to succeed. Look at them. The woman prayed and this family now succeeding. Not be so?
Now,
you surprised?
I did shocked. I'm speechless, believe me.
Harvest of babies.
Safe delivery alert. So, madam. Brothers and sisters, you know her.
Huh? Yes, sir. Yesterday, I was just with her, with her sister. I said, look,
You better come for this program, because this program, God will visit you and we will celebrate. Just yesternight.
Yesternight, oh. Yesternight. You told her.
I told her.
Power. You not see him. You said you saw her at the mountain.
Yeah, we stayed the same compound.
And you?
Even throughout last week, we were together in the mountain.
Now, last week, matter you they talk. Now, yesterday, matter with people they talk. Last week.
We saw her yesterday on the mountain.
At the mountain.
Yes,
you know her? Okay, the mountain, you used to know her. That she was pregnant. She was pregnant. All right. Brethren, viewers, everybody, all the benefit of doubt, we are in Mercy City. This is an art of miracle alerts. Right now, this woman, she was pregnant.
Alors, cette femme était enceinte.
And when the alert songs were going, prophetic songs were going,
et lorsqu'on chantait,
and the songs were going on, something just happened.
Quelque chose s'est passé par la suite.
She liked to wee-wee.
Elle a dit qu'elle l'aimerait.
As she gone to the toilet.
Allez, elle.
As she gone to our beautiful toilets.
Et lorsqu'elle les
we allait. We have beautiful toilets here in Mercy City. She gone to our beautiful toilets and immediately she entered into the toilet.
So, comme cela
she did not go there for something.
Elle n'est pas allée pour quelque
but
chose.
She just go there to just free herself.
Elle est juste allée pour répondre à l'appel de Dame.
Fortunately for her, she met the alert prayers before she left here.
Et la prière d'alerte l'a localisée.
A delivery, safe delivery alert.
Elle a
right
reçu
at the toilet. Our general toilet.
Avait réussi.
So this woman just delivered a baby. What's the sex of the baby? Huh?
Baby boy.
Baby boy.
Power.
Man. 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 We are winning, though. We have some baby items here. All these things are here. It's not only partners of Mercy Television, Junior, Senior, Diamond, Partners, Platinum Partners, Flask, and thereof. We have all these baby sets, baths. We have all these things for her. And also have the Word of God, the Holy Bible for her. Not only that, because she was not prepared for this journey, but it is because of miracle alerts. So she has received a miracle alert today. This is what I've been telling you people. We're not only going to give her only the Bible, all these things. This is called a lot. We have here 50,000 naira to support our journey.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Double a lot.
Put your hand for Jesus Christ. I'm not hearing you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Viewers all over the world, what is your challenge you're passing through? What God cannot do? This is what I've been telling people, that you need an alert in your life. Just wait, watch out. Today, tomorrow, you will see. And also, now to 3 months, in different farms, different kinds, you will see the different alerts that will come to your life. From now on, you will become untouchable, because God, my God, is there for you.
Amen.
And you receive your miracle alert in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Viewers, you receive your miracle alert.
Amen.
As this woman received her own, you receive your own. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.